sad because, you know, this happened in the aggressive manner that it did. I mean, they pulled him off his bicycle when he was riding at, you know, 45, 50 k's an hour. So he crashed to the ground, and then they treated him and picked him up and threw him against the van, as you saw in the video. So he's incredibly saddened by that. He's really hurt. You know, he had such a good season this year, and he's going into 2020 where, you know, we want him to race in the Olympic Games and represent South Africa and do something that has never been done in cycling before. Our team has done significant things in the sport, and Nick is a key component of that. And to be the, you know, to finish his first Grand Tour in the Vuelta a España in September, and to go then to race so well in the Tour of China, to end his season, and then to be building up for his 2020 season to hopefully represent South Africa in Tokyo is significant. And this could be something that hampers his 2020 season, which will then ultimately affect his career. And that's incredibly terrible, you know, in terms of his personal career. So, yeah, it's very sad, the circumstances and the timing of this and I guess why it happened.